think we're recording. Still 0-0 with Man United v West Ham. And we're doing scootering, as you can tell by the title. I have not done this ever since I've joined Tullamore, which is kind of, you know, a long time. He opened the door. Daddy, he opened the door. Why'd you get rid of the ramp?
Did it go?
Fail. That not fail. I will not accept it. Oh God. What shall we do? Let's start. He got rid of both of them. Like, that's stupid. What was wrong with the second one? I will not accept this. I will not accept this. I'm normally doing bunny hops, but haven't done scootering in a long time. Well, if you can tell by the title, there could be a bit of bike in this as well. Well, it'll be in the title if there is. Now that I'm saying it in the video, I think I kind of have to do bike. That's really been fun to be using. Yeah, I'm gonna go on my bike now. See how it goes. And yeah, have my bike helmet on anyway, so might as well. Wait, I'm on the wrong side. I'm laughing because there are so much like off the bike in my eye. And it's like, I think it's legit on the GoPro night right now. I don't know if you can see because of it. Oh God! It's right beside my eye. And if it goes in there, that's not good. Because it is legit like right beside me. I can see if I'm looking straight. Okay, I just shot my eye. Alright, let's like behind the GoPro helmet. Alright, we're good. It's a tight turn. It doesn't look like it, but when you're trying to do it, since the bike is so big, it just won't. Like, you have to squeeze between the two fences. This is where it gets windy! Even for me. Wait. Where are the chickens? Are they asleep? I won't be surprised because it's like almost 9, like yeah, 10-2. Skills nearly crashed into the fence. There's so much wind around here. It's crazy. When we go camping, I'm gonna bring my GoPro. And what I'm gonna do, when I go on my bike, for a trip, I'm gonna make sure I'm in front. Because when we'll hopefully go on a road trip or something, like go cycling around a town or something, and I will have my helmet, have the GoPro on it, and then what will happen is I'll be able to film it, and then when, no actually I'll be able to upload it same day, whenever it will be. Oh, it's hard being on the grass because you have to stand up on the bike. So, what I'm going to do right now is not fall off the bike. I'm going to stay on the bike. I just struggled to get off it. I'm okay though. I was going to fall with the bike, but no, I let go of it. So then, yeah, good. Right, lower it maybe a bit. Yeah. Okay, we're going to open this gate. What we're going to do is go out the front, cycle there. Just for a minute or two. I don't know if I'm gonna call this scooter, I'm probably just gonna, yeah, I'll just call it on my bike. This gate is actually very hard to open. Oh, it doesn't open that up. Alright. This is my front yard, pretty basic. Two cars, Man United match on, see if I'm able to catch a score. Yeah, no, no. Yep. I think West Ham's making a change. Not sure. Right, if I slow down here, try and squeeze through here. The gate just opened for me. Right. Down the steps. And that might conclude the video. If we go back on the tarmac after this turn, should be good to end the video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little bike ride. It was fun for me. GoPro's still on. Yep, still recording. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.